Hi, I'm Don McIntosh. Welcome back to our series on how to boost your immunity. We're talking with Dr. Eddie Ramirez. Thank you for being with us.
Thank you for the invitation.
And we're going to talk about vitamin D. What does it have to do with immunity?
Well, we have found in research that vitamin D is essential for the function of your immune system. In other words, people that have low vitamin D are more likely to end up not only with the common cold, but with influenza, which is a close cousin to the COVID virus. So we theorize that possibly people that have low vitamin D may be more likely to catch the COVID virus.
So where do we get vitamin D? The sun, of course.
In the old days, you know, your ancestors and my ancestors were people working in agriculture. They were outside for many hours, exposing themselves and getting that good vitamin D. But today we're so smart. We have buildings and we spend so much time inside these buildings that we don't get enough vitamin D, many of us.
I saw pictures from the Spanish flu era back in 1919, where they actually started treating people out in the fresh air and in the sunlight. Probably maybe they knew about vitamin D or maybe not, but they seemed to get better outside.
Journal of Public Health that you can see on screen did a wonderful article about it, documenting how that was actually a strategy that they were using back then so that the people treating the disease and the disease, they put them outside so that they could catch that sunlight. And we know that sunlight kills viruses. So in that way, they would decrease the virus load and there was less likely the probability the virus would jump into the doctors and nurses.
Interesting. So go outside and get your sunlight. But let's say that you live in a country like Norway where you used to work in a lifestyle center there. I think that's where I first met you. What should you do there?
You know, they have a very nice public health guideline in Norway that says if the month has the letter R, you need vitamin D.
So September, October, November, December, January, February, March, April.
That's right. And here in America, you can use the guideline of San Francisco. If you live above the line, the meridian where San Francisco is, you probably are gonna need some vitamin D, especially on those R months.
So how much should we take? Do we take a supplement? How much would you recommend?
Ideally, we should measure in blood so we know where you're at. But just to play it safe, during the winter months, 5,000 units every other day. That will be more than plenty for you to have enough to help you rebuild that vitamin D so you can be ready to fight that virus.
So basically, get out in the sun and get out in that fresh air. And if you're in a place where you're not getting enough sun, find some supplementation like Dr. Ramirez has recommended. So let's get out there, let's get that vitamin D and boost our immunity.